feel a wheel turning underneath my feet as I pull a shade down my window seat. Praying where I'm going is better than where I've been. Then a stranger sits down as if he's right at home, touches me and says, I see you're traveling alone. By the way, son, you forgot to say amen. He said, I guess there's something here I need to explain. I try to talk to everyone riding this train. Some of them listen, but most don't pay me no mind. And the train keeps rolling, the world keeps turning. All aboard, all aboard. Everybody gotta get on board. Take that woman with a frown sitting across the aisle with a briefcase open now 90 miles. She never even noticed that leg back at Horseshoe Bend. And the couple with a kid at the front of the car, fussing all the way about some cookie jar. I'm gonna ask them what they saw at their journey's end. There's a fellow I left sitting in the back, keeps a smile on his face through a paper sack, looking out the window, but he can't see past the pain. And the train keeps rolling. As I raise my blind, he slaps my knee, saying, this is my stop, son, but you won't be traveling alone. I look out my window to wave him goodbye, but there's nobody there, just a light in the sky. I lose my breath and my